It was most organic. Of course, we had a component due to the acquisition, but most of it was organic. In reality, most due to the specialties. We are growing quite nicely in that category.
In a typical store, a Walgreens store, I walk into the store and it's X thousand square feet. How much of the revenue comes out of the pharmacy and how much comes out of the front end of the store where there's beauty products and skincare and potato chips?
I would say roughly about 70% comes from the pharmacy and the rest from the front of the stores. But we have also to say that in the front of the stores, we have certain products which are strictly related to healthcare.
Well, certainly, yes. I mean, analgesics
and these products are quite important.
And so is pharmacy growing faster than the front of the store? Give me some numbers.
In our stores, definitely, yes. Even because we have gone through a restructuring of our front of the stores, so we have changed our marketing policy. We have skewed our attention toward health and beauty products. And, you know, in our stores, we are undergoing a transformation which will change completely the face of our stores in a few years. And so we are more and more focused on healthcare.
You have done acquisitions. Your company was born of an acquisition. Your competitor, main one here in the United States, has just done a big acquisition of Aetna. They are rebranding and refashioning themselves. Do you feel, in this changing environment of retail, the need to do a transformative acquisition? You had talks with AmerisourceBergen. They didn't eventuate. You have a stake in them. Do you feel the need to do a transformative transaction to compete?
I don't feel the need of doing this. I see the opportunity of doing this. It's a way to, of growing. There is not the only way of growing. You can grow through joint ventures, through partnerships where you don't have to invest a lot of capital and you can extract a lot of value. But of course, we are not, in principle, we are not against a transformational deal, but this must come at the right price, because it's very easy to increase earnings per share today when the debt is so cheap. But the real value creation is not in earnings per share.